So here we have my double eagle tri-shot shotgun. Last I checked, it was around 120 FPS when I was able to get the kernel to work. So I've gone and bought it for about $50 from a friend, and I just use it to screw around with now. It's not really special or anything. It's not anything on this wall performs better than this, so.